In this video, we're going to explore the features of Otter AI. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's step into the ring. Otter AI is a fantastic tool for note-taking. You can even have it join meetings on your behalf, and you could have it choose to share notes with you or anyone that was a part of that meeting. To begin a recording, you simply select the record button. Then we're gonna choose new recording. This opens up a conversation from within Otter AI. This is essentially what Otter calls any of its recordings and is used as the basis to house all of the important information of whatever recording you are doing. Now, right now I can see that there is an unknown speaker, but we can go through and actually add different speakers based on who's talking into this conversation. We can also do important things like name the conversation. And when we're done recording, it's gonna show us a word cloud, a summary, and a whole bunch of other useful information. Let's go ahead and stop recording. Let's review a previous conversation. This is a video transcript that I had uploaded from one of my episodes on how to make college PDFs accessible. And in here, we have a summary of all of the different items that were recorded. This was a 20-minute recording, and Otter is actually prompting us if we want to add any action items to ourselves. We can then view the full transcript, and we can highlight important text using the highlighter feature. Then we can help Otter recognize different speakers. This is good if you are going to create a caption file using Otter AI, which I also use on all of my YouTube videos. So let's go back to the summary tab. And if you want, you can collapse some of these extra menus and really just have what you want in front of you. And so we have the gist here. It misspelled guide for guy, but essentially we have action items here. So I'm assuming that this PDF was missing embedded fonts. We need to adjust the color contrast for text and other things like that. It also provides an outline of all of the things I talked about in the video. And it's really thorough. I'm very impressed by this. Again, this was a 20-minute video that was imported over to Otter AI. I can then select the transcript if I want to see every single word that was spoken. Let's go back to the summary. And I have the ability to chat with this recording. I can also leave comments, but I really love this chat feature from like a note-taking perspective. So I can say like, what is the key takeaway? And I'm just gonna ask Otter AI there, and it gives me a whole bunch of information, maybe more than I typically want, but it tells us the importance of thoroughly addressing accessibility issues in a PDF document, even if it requires a significant amount of manual effort. And then it gives me these other key takeaways. Now, if we want to go back into the transcript and we wanted to maybe highlight some other important information, we could select the highlight button. We could even select small portions to highlight or add a comment or add an image. So if I wanted to throw an image in here, I can go to my pictures area and I could simply insert whatever image I wanted as a part of this recording. In addition to that, if I select some other text, I can add comments, which then pulls this into a separate area in the menu on the far right side. This is useful if you were trying to build some study materials. And then I just realized that there's also an outline over here that not only timestamps you, but it will jump you to that location in the recording that you can then play aloud.
And again, but right now this has a finger and fine.
And so really what you can use Otter AI for is jumping around your recording, taking your own personal notes, and using the AI chat feature to get the most out of your recording. If you want to try out Otter AI for yourself, there's a link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.